Hello, welcome to Games on Us. I'm Glowert, and today we have a great experience ahead of us. You know what this is? You know what this is? This is an amnesia machine for pigs. I'm sure you could have probably figured by the title. This is a game that you know, everyone's been waiting for a long time. If you're in the YouTube community, actually, I'll just say this. I'll try to enjoy this as much as I can, and then I'll explain everything later. Listen. Oh, I'm not playing it. Okay. Could this be where I start? Maybe? No? Okay, sorry. Hey! Amnesia! A machine for pigs! Alright, I think it's about time now to be appropriate to talk, so I will do just that. I'm just gonna start this explaining to you what amnesia is, just for the off chance that you haven't heard of this. I was thinking if I should explain it or not, but I'm gonna be nice to the 1% of people who haven't played this for some reason. So, a couple years back, I can't quite remember when, there was a game that came out by Frictional Games Studio, something like that, Frictional Games, that made a game called Amnesia: The Dark Descent. And Frictional Games has made games like Penumbra in the past, which have had an interesting, terrifying, I'm gonna say a little bit Lovecraftian, well, definitely a lot Lovecraftian themes.
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs.
Oof.
You lived long enough to see Edwin.
Not quite sure what's going on.
Not Enoch.
What a surprise. I don't know something about something that I shouldn't. Weird.
You this.
Yes. All right. So, we still have the flashbacks, by the way. So yeah, Amnesia: The Dark Descent came out, and it scared the shit out of us, really. The majority of us, and the people who get it are more scared than some of the others, like myself, scared the shit out of me. So Amnesia: The Dark Descent motivated a lot of people, I think, a lot of game developers, to do their own horror games, and, you know, I think that and Slender, both of those kind of made this uprising to a lot of horror games. So horror games started appearing more, I think, in the past years. I think a lot of indie developers, it's a big industry now to make horror games. I'm not saying it's a profitable industry just yet, because horror is very personal, but still, it's very great. I'm saying a lot of ums, I'm noticing. So yeah, this is gonna be amazing. Viper was supposed to let's play this. We agreed on this months ago, could have been a year already. And just yesterday he told me, university, I can't. I don't know how much I believe that, but I can't argue, because I don't have any evidence. Sounds like a detective, don't I? Yeah, it's a pig head. There's a lot of people who are let's playing this right now on YouTube. I'm sure you are aware of it. Once again, if you're in the YouTube community, I'm gonna go here. And I just decided I don't have,
this way.
I'm not gonna say I have something unique and special to offer, but I'm just saying this is a nice little treat. I was kind of hoping that I would just play this game without commentary, but since Viper released his position, I was very eager to do this. Now, at the same time, I don't want to let's play this at the same time I do, because this has had the Chinese room making as far as I know, visuals for this game have been made by the Chinese room, who made the visuals for Dear Esther, the actual market version. If you know, hey, look at that attic stairs, how convenient. I wish I had these. Who made Dear Esther, and that was a very visually appealing game. I'm not the bad man, right? Don't tell me I'm the bad man. The bad man. Oh yeah. Yeah, look at that. Kids. You know, did you notice that in the original Amnesia, if you played, you didn't see any people, ever. They're just dead people. Never people who were actually moving. I'm thinking that's not the case in this one. So yeah, the Chinese room collaborating with Frictional Games has a lot of promise. So I'm hoping that this is going to be an awesome game. I've heard... Well, actually, I haven't heard a lot of things. I'm just saying I saw one particular comment in one particular forum where someone didn't appreciate this game. But they had... They said that based on only watching gameplay video, so that was kind of stupid. Well, is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Why am I doing this? This is definitely not the way this is supposed to go. Okay, whatever. I'm not sure why I did this. You know, it's a glowered way. Come on, don't judge me. Glowered does it the glowered way. The glowered way. I'm not playing this at night, unfortunately. I should. I tried to make my room as dark as possible. And by that, I mean I put my dumb... curtains in front of my windows, pretending it's dark. Oh, okay. I thought I saw something. Oh, by the way, look at this lantern. Is this a lantern effect? I've never actually used a lantern. I'm not sure if this is a more realistic effect. Obviously, since we're all men here, not specifically men, since we're all people here, we can assume that they made a logical, better choice. Why would they just suddenly decrease it? That would be dumb. Okay, we're just checking around the area. Interesting music. Yeah, Machine for Pigs is very ambiguous with what it's about. Hold on to him. Yes, he said, I know these ruins. He was a shabby fellow, all rotten with some malodorous disease. Whoa, that's a word. I caught him looking at me strangely, as if what he really wanted to know was how I knew of them. Biting back the temptation to box his ears. You know what? Reading out loud is unnecessary and it takes a really long time. So we'll apply the old method of you and me, we both just quick read this with our eyes and I mumble words. Simply smile, liberate off, told the children to really... Alright. See? Everything goes on much faster. There's no need for me to read it. No read. I read horribly. I miss words. I'm me, most of all. I don't know what that means. Yes, I'm home. Come on. That's dinner tone, isn't it? That's when you call someone out for dinner, like your children. I'm sure you used to hear that a lot. Like you're out in the playground. As in like a five-year-old. Not maybe a five-year-old, that's pretty dangerous. But you're out in the playground. Your parents are like, blah, you know, that's your name, blah. Blah, come to dinner. It's a weird tone.
You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Yeah, I'm okay with... Oh, you weren't talking to me.
No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my subtitles are convenient, aren't they? Oh, Jesus, this. Why would that happen? Ow! That didn't hurt. That's okay.
Concerns.
Hey, piano. I like pianos. Pianos are good. What is this? Paintings? As usual. I do like the environment and the mansion look of Amnesia in general. It's just a very appealing look. I like the mansion look. Look! Yeah, are these open? Hey, there we go. Yes. You know, first time I played Amnesia, the first one, figures, right? I was absolutely terrified. I don't know why I got it. Some friend of mine persuaded me to get the game and I just blindly went in like, oh sure, that sounds cool. So I went in and when I found out that you're defenseless, I was shit scared. That's the stuff of nightmare for me.
Eagle cactus fruit.
Help us. Is that a code word for something? I'll remember that. Precious eagle cactus fruits. I'll remember that if my fucking mouth can make those words happen. Oh boy. But yeah, I'm so terrified of the whole chase thing. But everyone should be, really, because that's a very basic human mechanic. All right, quick read. Oh, Papa Squander, the name Mars is two arms. Oh, whoa, kill them all. Take my rifle. Okay, I'll take your rifle. Haha, see? Man, I'm doing pretty good so far. If you don't know who I am, you're kind of impressed. Not really, maybe. You should be impressed if you know who I am, that I figured that out so fast. Really. Ooh. Hey, little kids. I'm glad they made the kid upgrade to Amnesia. So, glad to have you. Whoa! That's kind of weird. Was there someone watching me all along? That would be quite creepy. Is that a... Oh, I almost missed that. Alright, quick read. Perhaps better. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Arrow pipe. Okay. So yeah, this game has a very ambiguous theme to it. It's something about a breathing machine. That's something to do with pigs. Slaughtering pigs. I don't understand
this dawning epoch.
But that's just
age of reason.
That's just better.
An empire grown fat. Ripe for the bleeding.
Aha. Yeah, look at that. Someone really has been watching me. Was I in the bathroom? Yeah, this is very interesting artwork, isn't it? Have you ever seen the drawings of a man who falls into dementia or Alzheimer's? It kind of reminds me of that. Very briefly, not really that much. Did I come from here? Or what is this for? What? Okay. Yeah, I think no, I didn't. Did I? No. I don't know, I have no photographic memory. Eee, I didn't come from here. The horrible, ominous noises tell me that. The whole place is rumbling. Oh yes, glowing doors. Yeah, Frictional Games has had a rough time with gaming before Amnesia came out, let me tell you. Penumbra had, you know, it had its own cults. Maybe cult is a little harsh of a word. He had his own community, and people really appreciated the game, but they just weren't enough. I think they went bankrupt, or something along those lines. I don't quite understand how business works, but yeah. They weren't doing good with those games. Amnesia: The Dark Descent came out, and yes, they were once again back in the line. They were making money. It's a thing, you know, that green thing? Actually, it depends on the country. Here we have blue things, gray things, purple things. Orange things. We don't have green things though. No green money in this country. I know, it's terrible. Kind of sickens me. What kind of bastards don't make green money? Okay, yep. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Alright, quick read. Ghost in the walls. Okay, something about ghosts in the walls. I think I figured out your mystery right there. I think I know what the ghosts in the walls were. They were just psycho crazy people, that's all. I'm glad you were worried. I'm glad you were worried. Wait a fucking word, a sentence, Glord. I do have a lot of the similar mechanics. Oh, jeez! Why would you? Why would you? Why would you do that? Look at that. It's a different. It looks like the Necronomicon or something. Grand Hall. Oh, I haven't yet. These are saved. No, wait, this is not. Bond documents. No, wait a second. My journal. Grand Hall. That. There we go. That wasn't telephone. Alright. So this guy's writing a novel. Oh, let me just go through the front doors. I can't get through the front doors, darling. Can you open them for me? You seem to have locked me in the mansion, you psycho fuck. Sorry to calling you a psycho fuck, daughter. I know I should know better, considering you're my daughter. Still though, you're quite pissing me off, goddammit. Oh. That's still, like, almost right out of the first game. Look at those logs. I mean, come on. Come on, don't put tomato paste on logs. Why would you do that?
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in my face.
I do understand.
Could be a racist in this
days. Crumbled, yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder for one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Bye, more conversation.
Do you know me?
Is this an actual live conversation? Yes.
Where are my children?
Oh, is me actually speaking?
Trapped.
Holy crap, I have a voice.
The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power mantis, drain the flooding, and restart the great engines.
The great engines?
Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Well. Telemarketers are getting weird these days, aren't they? Outside! You know, actually, did you? I don't think we went outside in the first Amnesia ever. You only went to the window pane outside, but I would think you were in the mansion completely 100% of the time. Weird, isn't it? Okay, don't hack, woman. Don't do that, whatever you did. Oh la crap! Wow, it's all up in my face. Up in my face. I don't know what that was. Interesting. I'm just sounding confident and like an agent, like I know what I'm talking about. Yes, indeed. That looks like a viola. Hey, I know instruments. Grand piano, cello, another violin. Yeah, I think so. That seems too big to be a violin. Alright, time with off with the musical nerdiness. What should we be wrong about every single one of those instruments? Like, Glover, that's a tuba. How did she mess those two up? No, I don't get these paintings. Would you get this in your home? It'll be very hard to explain to your parents. Like, I just like the message of it. But of course, you're in a mansion, so it's all excusable. Jesus. Is that filled, or is that just, who would fill a hippo? Big mouth. Big gulps, huh? Well, see you later. I just watched Dumb and Dumber yesterday. Oh man, reference went right in. Why can I touch it? Oh, I see. Listen, Barry, you have to go here. Oh, cool! Yeah, I'm a fucking trapdoor. Not a trapdoor. Thanks, Bear, for opening a door for me. You should know. Actually, I'm gonna test this door first before shit goes down. Wow, this is an anteater, right? Yeah. You never notice how they look the same from the rear and the front. That would suck to have a butt in your face. This seems to bleed back. You know what, I'll go in the secret, horrible place first. I'll just grab my gun. Did you hear me? I'll just grab my gun! Nope, I won't grab my gun. I'll just go. The difference between the premise of this and Amnesia Doctor's End is that you don't even know what your... Actually, well, you do know what your objective is. But it's a little less obvious. Like, I know this is gonna escalate to some other level than just getting... saving my daughter. And my kids. I don't know if there's someone else. I'm so sorry, other, unidentified child. Oh, that sounds like a... You know, I noticed that I just cranked this valve without even paying attention. Routine will get to you. It's like, it's a valve, I'll crank it. How do I get there, though? Well, I mean, I know there's a way. I wouldn't just come here for nothing. I mean, let's make lemonade, shall we? I want to make lemonade, really though.